At the top, you want it a little room between the wood and the metal eye, because you want the wedge to pull it apart. But on the bottom, you want it to be really tight.
There is a difference between a machine manufactured product versus a hand crafted product, and I think that's the difference that we're trying to achieve here, is to show that the craftsmanship involved with this. Part of our mission, so to speak, is making, but it's also educating people and taking care of their axe, how to use it safely, but then curating the history of axe making and the related industry within the state of Maine.